you have very basic research on the structure of receptors and things which are very complicated, which suggest, in fact, that nicotine might prohibit the virus to enter the brain. Because something very strange with the COVID-19 is that obviously it infects the lung. And this is why, unfortunately, some patients have pneumonia and so on, and respiratory distress. But that's not the whole story. The virus is also able to infect the brain, at least in some patients. So how does it penetrate into the brain? And this is where comes the hypothesis of nicotine and the idea that nicotine might compete with the penetration of the virus in the brain. So you have, some say, basic research evidence, you have some epidemiological evidence. And this is why there is a clinical trial, so this is very serious in France, where, yes, they are trying to evaluate whether patches of nicotine might, in patients who are at risk of COVID-19, help to prohibit, to preclude the infection by COVID-19. This is a hypothesis. This is not to tell that we should smoke. We are talking about patch of nicotine. And I remind everybody that patches of nicotine, this is what we use to help people stop smoking.